But by and large, Justin speaks only in vague generalities, which undermines both his own credibility and, more importantly, the credibility of the Liberal Party of Canada. The party will never regain the trust of Canadians if we stand for everything and therefore nothing. If we demonstrate that we are not capable of making tough choices.